it is difficult to try to separate the emotion from getting the job done. Things that stay with me are the sounds on the night and the screams, people crying. Even though it's been 10 years, the impact is still very raw and fresh. What damage will your driving do?